All right, we're gonna play
There we
some.
go. Now you have a total of 5 subscribers, bro.
Yay! Oh man, we're on to something.
And I'm not gonna view any of your shit. That way you don't get paid.
Oh, you motherfucker! Why you gotta do that to me?
I'm gonna flag everything. Like,
should we do 3 minutes or should we like bump it up to 5?
To what?
Apparently, I get to control the round. How long each round is? So 3 minutes or 5 or 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes.
27.
I only have a choice of 1 minute, 2, 3, 4 or 5 minutes. Tried wrecking people on turn, but having technical difficulties. Oh, I heard about that game. Yes, it's like a Minecraft zombie game, isn't it? So, you guys go with 5? Kind of make each round last a little bit longer?
Just make it 6. Give us an extra minute.
You know...
I don't fucking care. Just do it.
You know what? Let's try 4 and see if it's too short or not. How about that?
Is there an auto balancer so it switches teams? Automatically or no?
No, I don't have that choice. At least not in a friend match.
Yeah.
Yeah, zombie game. Yeah, I know, man. It's that Minecraft zombie game, isn't it? Let's see here. You know what? You guys decide the map. Resident Evil 5, 4, Antarctic Base, I guess we'll just go through them one by one, right?
Tricell's good. Use the small tricell, though.
The small tricell, yeah. Oh, yeah, and the regular tricell, you go on the roof, right? No, wait.
There's an upstairs, and with the small one, you can't go upstairs.
Gotcha. Supposedly, right? Oh, wait, I can do match settings? Oh, okay. Sweet. So, in other words, I can choose which type of game we play. Oh, fucking A. I can't believe I didn't see that before. Protector.
Yeah, I suggested that last night, and you're like, no, it's the same thing.
No, it's... Sorry, my bad. Multi-mission, respawn match, target hunter, domination, DNA, SP, special DNA hunter, protector. You guys ever heard of protector before?
I think that's the target one.
No, the very first one. No, wait. No, target hunter is the. Right.
Oh yeah, target hunters.
Target hunter, domination, DNA hunter, special DNA hunter, protector.
I would say either like caller or respawn.
But what's protector though?
I have no fucking idea.
Let's try that real quick. You guys down for that? Just kind of try something. Just to see what it is.
Oh, fuck no.
Fuck off, bitch. Stella, I would love to back you up so you can enable G4G/GTA, pay for donations. I don't know what that is, Stella.
I think they're talking about G2A, possibly.
Yeah, what is that? I don't know what that is.
Well, I know a lot of streamers have a G2A, like, sponsorship. And what that is like, you have a link, and then, like...
Oh!
If someone goes to that link and buys something, they pay you, like, a percentage of whatever the game was.
Yeah, it's kind of like a little endorsement or whatever, right?
Yeah. I mean, you don't make a lot, but someone spends, like, $30, you might get, like, 10, 15 cents.
Yeah, it's like a little fucking sponsorship, yeah, like a little endorsement. Oh, that'd be cool, fella. Yeah. So you can enable GTA. Yeah, I would love to have that. That actually would be awesome, dude. But obviously, I'm not a big streamer. I just like to play the games I like. Because, you know, I'm not playing League of Legends or anything like that.
But you're not?
Yeah, IPA. It's more like an affiliate system. Yeah, an affiliate. Yeah. I would love that shit, too. So we're gonna go ahead and try Protector.
Yeah, you can also do the same thing with, Amazon.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And then the Amazon one is cool, because, like, you get a link, and you can just use that link and to buy whatever.
But you get, like, a certain percentage off, right?
You get you don't get a percentage off, you get whatever their price is, but, you would make a certain amount of kickback, like commission, off of selling whatever.
Oh,
so, like,
gotcha.
If you had the Amazon affiliate link, and then say I bought a game, you would get a certain percentage commission off of me buying a game.
You know what, Steve? That's very informative, but I do like to have one stream where you're not explaining shit, because apparently you do that every time you're on. You guys notice that?
Well, maybe you should note more things.
See, I like how Evil's laughing. She's like, yeah, he does. He does. All right, so...
It's just you should know more.
Oh, you know what? I like how they update the time frame. Now it's June 23rd, and they're like, hey, today... for my little load screen. So, I don't know what Protector is. I guess we'll find out what it is. So, it's me, Oni, against Steve.
Yeah, gonna tell us. It's Steve probably going to be something lame.
I'm going to fucking knife everybody.
Oh, shit. We did. Oh, I didn't fucking update my fucking... My other shit. Yes. No, my weapon loadout for this match.
Oh, let's hold the briefcase.
Oh. Alright, that's fine. Oh, yeah, I got the hot pink gun in this fucking match. That's right.
Weird.
Hey. Why you gotta be a bigot,
nothing,
bro?
Man.
Why you gotta be a bigot? Fuck good off! I'm out!
Oh, shotgun. I forgot. Uh-huh.
Yeah, see? We didn't fucking do that shit, huh?
That was me doing that shit.
You're using shotguns.
No.
Yeah, I'm using shotgun. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, no! Evil, was
we
that you?
No rules that said I couldn't do it.
Oh, wow. That was good. We had a good clash there. Oh,
put that down.
Oh, you got shot, though.
I did get shot, but whatever.
Ah, Steve, you're mine, bitch. You're mine. You can't run from me, Steve.
You really can't because there's no upstairs.
Actually, I just did, bitch. I told
well,
you
I'm
you're mine.
It's like you said that I can't hide from you. I
yeah.
Said, yeah, I can't because there's no upstairs.
No, you said you can't. Is that what he said, guys? I'm not that drunk.
I thought I said I can't.
Nope. You sound like a bitch.
I like how I was just staring at you instead of doing anything about it, too. Look out!
Oh, look at that counter! Oh, that counter was sweet! That was a fucking tits counter. You like that? Oh, I love it! Yeah, fuck your clash. You know, I'm gonna rock up my pink gun. And oh, we didn't kill each other.
Oh, the round ended before I killed you.
Gaming for Good. It's like the newer version of Twitch Alerts. Top streamer like Soda Papa use it because the options you can check it out. Oh, sweet, Gaming for Good. Combo breaker. Yeah, you see that? Kage Grim. They have never scammed me. Hey, what's up, Kage? Oh, you know what, Stella? I'll probably look into that. See what the fucking thing is. That'd be pretty awesome, though.
Stella!
Oh, all three rounds are fucking protectors?
But for you, I don't think it would be worth it.
Yeah, because it's not like I have a fucking shitload of streamers, I mean, or viewers. I'm not that popular. Did
I
say streamers?
I mean, it's for raising money for, yes. Like, good causes and shit.
Oh,
so.
Sweet.
Ow!
Oh.
You're supposed to protect me.
I technically I did, but someone used a fire grenade.
Burn.
Yeah, who did that?
That was me. That was my grenade. It shouldn't hurt you.
No, but I died. But fucking, I saw the evil just fucking burn up to hell.
Yeah, that was my fire grenade.
Oh, you died because I shot you.
Yeah, I died because I got shot, but I saw evil burn like a fucking.
Why are you shooting at me?
Yeah. Oh, give me that shit. That's mine. That's mine. Fuck you.
Tag team back again.
Yeah, dog.
Plan that shit.
Yeah, you saw that? That was great.
Maybe we did.
Yeah, no, you don't know. Oh, the counter. Oh my god, my counter is fucking OP. My bad, guys. I get into this. Yeah! Hey, what's up, Kage? Hey, thanks for watching the stream. I hope you can follow. There's actually a really cool animation when you follow, and I think you'll love it. It gets my dick hard whenever there's a follow. And I think... Oh, shit! Oh, you got me from behind. That's bullshit. Yeah, I got shut down. Oh, see, that's what I get for bragging. Evil, thank you for bringing my level down.
Bringing the pain.
Yeah, I know, right? She brought the pain. Get her, Oni! She's running! Get her!
She ain't going nowhere.
Yeah! I got the case. I got the case. Don't worry. You can kill her and not get the case. Oh, no! Oh, yeah! Nice, Oni! Get the case, bro.
I got it.
Yeah, fuck you, Steve.
Still got you.
Ow!
Oh, no!
I got stuck on the door and then walked right into it.
You know, I like how we didn't say the rules of fucking Brainerd, but now everyone's using it.
Because it's fun.
Well, actually, it is fun,
well,
though.
That's because everybody else is using it. It's like, why the fuck would I not use it?
Yeah, exactly. Oh, the counter! Oh! I love my counter. Oh, my counter's so OP right now.
You forgot it.
Oh, did I?
Yeah. I got it. Don't worry.
Alright. I thought I picked it up.
Sit down.
Oh, actually, that was pretty sweet, man. Fuck you, dog. Get out of here with that weak ass shit.
That was a good way to end it right there.
Yeah, with the fucking the animation. Oh, it's great. I love it.
Straight in the throat. Fuck you, dog.
So apparently, I guess we're not using guns. Everyone just automatically use brainers. Yeah,
guns,
you know,
are for chumps.
I do have to admit though, it's pretty fun this way.
Oh yeah.
I could use my hot pink gun, but yeah. I kind of wish I had a fucking Wesker's voice, though.
Albert Wesker.
Oh, god damn it, Evil! Fuck off! Apparently you got me.
Hi.
Hi, I'm here just to fuck you up. Get him, Oni! Get him! Get him, Oni!
Well, what the fuck was that?
No, you're not getting away from me, bitch!
Right before I got out the window.
I know. Get shut down, bitch. Oh, yes! Oh! You have no skills on me! I'm gonna stand back. No, you know what? No. Standing back is a bitch move. I'm gonna keep running around. Face me! The only good death is a glorious death.
It's giving you cancer.
Apparently.
It feels so good, though. Where are you, Steve? You're my next target, Steve. Where are you, Steve? Fight me!
Come fight me!
Yeah, fire me! Oh, nice move.
Aww. The fucking camera went ham.
That was actually a good hit. That hurt. That looked like it hurt, though. It hurt a lot.
I know where you are.
Get him, Oni. Get him. Get him.
Good night.
Good night. Yay.
You killing me doesn't matter.
No, but this does.
Yeah. Oh, teabags,
really,
teabags for days.
Not even on me.
No, we're on double teabags for days. Double, look at that. Look at that double teabag. Yes, nuts for days. All right, so protector is, obviously the fucking briefcase. It's fun though.
I think Caller or Respawn would probably be the better choices.
Respawn is just regular team deathmatch, isn't it? I think.
Pretty much, yeah. And then Caller is, you collect the callers by killing people. But simply because it doesn't give an icon that shows where you are.
Well, I know Caller is like Call of Duty dog tags or... confirmed kill. In other words,
you have to kill everybody.
Yeah, well, you have to kill them and then like run over their body, collect their dog tags or whatever. So let's do just respawn, right? Yeah, respawn match. I think that's what it is. Alright, so who's the new teams right now? We gotta switch it out, bro. Motherfuckers! I like how you guys are doing this shit again. Oh my god.
Well, everybody just pressed it at once. We didn't plan that. That's the best team right there. Everybody alpha.
Well, since I'm like party leader, I should always be alpha. Alright, we're good with that? You guys good with that? God damn, you guys. Oh my god. You know, fuck it, I'm just gonna start it. Whoever gets fucked is fucked. Fuck you guys, how about that?
Come fight me!
Oh wait, I just...
That's what always seems to happen when we do that.
Oh. Oh yeah, new map. Which one, you guys?
Yeah, dogs.
Pick something.
Well, the Antarctic base. You know what? Fuck it, let's do that. Antarctic base. Haven't done that in a bit.
Antarctic.
Oh my god, guys.
You motherfuckers.
I can't trust you guys for shit.
No, you can't.
No, not really, no.
Took you this long to figure that shit out?
Yeah, you know what? I'm surprised it actually took me this long. Well, technically, we haven't played a game where, like, all of us were together, have we? No. No, we haven't.
No, we haven't.
Yeah,
that's
actually...
That's why I was saying
we
try and see what happens, really? At least.
Are?
Like, do you automatically win every round, or, like, what?
Yeah, just rack up enemy kills. Okay, yeah, this is the thing we need to do. Just rack up enemy kills.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, dog.
Come here.
Get wrecked. That wasn't me, though. I just want to say it.
You.
No, I just want to say that, though.
It's like I assume I know what happened, so get wrecked.
Come on, Steve.
Yeah, you're fucking retarded.
Oh no!
Slow, painful death.
Oh yeah, that was actually
right
a slow, painful
face.
Death. Thank you, Steve. Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
That's the only problem with that move, because it takes like 8 years. It's like, all right, let me
actually,
stand
yeah,
here forever.
That animation does take a long time, but you know what? It does make it more dramatic.
It's cool as shit, but you're just like, getting there. It's like, all right, any day now.
I'm gonna die slowly. Wait, what are you, Evil? I haven't seen you yet. You're mine, Evil. Fuck it. I'm gonna go after you. Yeah, I'm gonna go after you. Evil, you're mine. Where are you? Evil? No. She's gonna be my target right now. Evil! Where are you?
Right there.
I'm over here running around like a bitch.
You passed right by her.
Oh, did I?
Yes, you did.
You went through the tunnel and she came out the vent.
What the hell?
Yeah,
that was weird.
Rest in peace, bitch.
I was like flying in midair for some reason when I was trying to fight you. It was weird. It looked cool, though.
It did
look
cool.
You.
Who are you talking to?
Not you, because you're not on my team.
Ah, damn it! Good fight, Evil. Good fight.
Oh, you both got each other.
Double
what?
Kill
no,
Evil.
She got me.
Yeah, but she was
and
dead.
The dog.
So
oh, really?
You got her.
Oh, sweet.
Ugh. Come on with this fucking animation. Now I'm dead.
Yeah, fuck off. How about that?
Stupid animations. I hate them.
Even after you died, like, it was still playing for me.
I know. Oh. Like, holy shit. Ow. Why the fuck you shoot me, bro?
Who?
You!
I have my brainer out. I don't know why. It's
weird.
No!
Hurry up, damn it!
Ah!
Faster!
My head!
No!
My head!
Stop! I don't want to be here anymore!
Oh! That's why you got the Mark 1. Oh,
I do.
So I can't counter you. You fucking whore. That's why.
I like the Mark 1. I don't know.
We both died. Okay.
That was awesome.
That was actually a good death. Oh, come on, Steve. We're losing by one, man. I can't be the only one racking up kills.
You can and you will.
Apparently.
Well, maybe I have to find people first.
Yeah,
I know,
no.
Right?
Maybe this is actually a little bit big map for just four people.
30 seconds left, yo.
I'm on the outside, guys. I'm up. Yeah, have a dirt in that, bitch.
My freaking counter was a little too slow because I just got done killing him, so I was like, shit.
Yeah. Now we're tied.
No, come on, no!
Damn juice.
Oh, that's you, Steve. Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, you got me? Oh, you got lucky as fuck.
Oh,
yes!
Damn it. Round
yes!
Draw.
Is it a draw? Oh. Damn it.
As right as he killed you, I killed him.
Oh, thank God, dude. Oh.
Lick your wounds and try again.
Lick your wounds and try again. Well, fuck off, bitch. This
Evil
should be hard.
A little bit too slow to try and win that match.
Indeed.
That's right. We got this going. Round two.
Stop at nothing.
Stop at nothing.
Commencing operation.
Yeah! Oh, no! Yeah. That's bullshit.
Fucking dog. What the hell?
The dog got you. What'd you do? Draw.
Yeah.
How you let that happen? Hey, it wasn't my choice.
I got a suicide somehow. What the fuck?
You got suicide?
What is happening?
Maybe you agitated the dog, bro. That's what happened to
me. Yeah, but it was still counted as the dog. I don't know why it said suicide.
You did it to yourself.
A fucking ladder?
Oh no! Ah, fuck off!
Oh no!
Oh, I got the wrong person too.
It was a freaking murder hallway.
Oh man.
I may have died, but I will agree that it was awesome.
Yeah, get wrecked, son!
Don't you come swinging at me, bro.
Come on. What you got?
Target eliminated.
Yeah!
I didn't even hit the button. I was just like, oh.
Oh, well, I'm just going to let this happen.
Pretty much. I don't know why. I should have swang. Should have swang.
Oh, swang? That one. Did you say swang?
Swang. Should have swang.
Oh, no! Well, why are you stopping? Wesker, why
get
did
wrecked.
You stop? Did that show up on your end, Evil? Just me stomping the ground? All I did was stomp on the ground, like three times in a row.
Like a zombie there.
Yeah, just Wesker just kept stomping the ground like a fucking cha-cha slide. Yeah. Get wrecked, bitch.
What?
Huh? Yeah, yeah. Just take it.
What?
Just take it.
What are you talking about?
Don't question it. Just take it. Why am I coming up here? Ah, fuck it.
Fucking wall.
Where are you guys?
That one right.
Over I was like beating on the zombie, I guess. I don't know what was happening.
He has left. What the fuck?
No, we're on the side. Or we were, anyway.
I don't see nobody.
I saw you.
Got tag team.
I'll get one of you.
Yeah! No, you won't. You fucking take it like a bitch you are.
Don't make me leave.
Hey, man. Just let daddy take care of it. Just let it slide in. Don't fight it. Shh. Don't fight it. Let the smooth, slick, sharp staff go inside you.
Get out of there, quick. Leave.
You know what? Come at us, bro. We're outside. Come at us. Yeah, we're outside, guys. Where are you guys at? Oh, no, dog!
You've been stuck.
Oh, yeah, you hit the wall. I saw that. The wall blocked you. That's... Yeah, I saw that. The wall blocked you and you got stuck. That sucked. And you had the chance, too. I fucking aimed for the dog and you had the chance to get me, too. You know what, Oni, where are you? Are you hiding like a bitch?
Yeah, he's hiding like a bitch.
Yeah, he is. Where are you? Oh
well,
my god.
He probably could be hiding like a bitch.
In the vent? Where are you? No, he's not in the vent. Where are you?
Well,
oh. Yeah, we get the 1.5. Yay! What? Oh, did he get cut off?
No.
Oni left.
Really, bitch? Really?
I told your ass, you don't listen.
For what? Yeah. Yeah.
That's funny.
Hold on.
Now it's just 2 versus 1.
That ain't right. I'll sit back here and smoke my cigarette. You guys fight it out. How about that? Yeah, I'm just going to smoke my cigarette while you two fight it out. All right, so it's a match between Steve and Evil. Let's see who comes out on top.
Your mom.
Oh! Actually, I have nothing against that. That's actually pretty good.
Oh, he's back in here.
Is he really?
Yeah, because I got killed by Evil and I killed somebody. So how is that possible?
Fucking A, this guy comes out of nowhere. Oh, that's a dirty trick, bro. That'd be dirty.
I know how to use the game. I'd be plotting.
What?
Target eliminated. Target eliminated.
What the?
Yeah. Get wrecked, son.
No, I'm out of here.
What? That? Oh. Don't be a bitch. Oh, I fell down. Shit. Oh! Who used the shotgun? Gee, I wonder. No, it's not you, Evil. Don't worry.
I literally respawned, so I mean, you shouldn't have ran at me as soon as I respawned.
You came at me. I had to respawn.
You did. I'm not going to just sit there and die just because I have the wrong weapon.
That's true, yes. Oh, nice hit. Damn. You got lucky. You know that, right? You got lucky. The charge-up sound does sound pretty awesome, though. I'll give him that.
It's like the best part. I'm not going to lie. I love that sound. Ow, fire!
Fire! No! Oh, yep. There's fire there.
Rest in peace, loser. That's what
it
said.
Rest in peace, loser. Come here!
Yeah, fuck off! You're not getting me. Not today! I don't know. Who did I kill?
Yeah, I don't know what they did, but now my my decal's showing up.
Oh, is it now?
Yeah.
I had to unsync from RE net and then resync, and it loaded mine.
Come on! Where are you guys? Where are you? I will find you. And I will kill you. Oh no! I got hit from behind! No!
It was pretty funny.
Thought you liked it from behind.
Yeah, you kind of led me out. One of you guys led me out. That's bullshit.
It's not bullshit when it works.
Yeah.
Why is there a zombie chasing me? Fuck off.
Oh, what? Oh, no! What the fuck am I listening to right now? This music sounds horrible.
It better be Kenny G.
Kenny G, dog.
I'm not that lucky. Yeah! From behind! And we tied it up! We tied it up! Oh, another draw? Damn it!
It's okay, we're still winning.
Why? Because I left.
Mm-hmm. No, wait. I fucking stood down, though. I stood down and waited for you, and then you got that extra kill in. Because you didn't say anything that you went back.
I got murdered. I didn't kill anything. You got the extra kill, so you guys are cheating.
What? How does that work?
Unfair advantage.
Understood. Leave it to me.
Oh no, what am I doing?
Technically, you guys got the extra kill because I wouldn't have gotten killed.
Yeah, you would have.
No, because if you weren't there...
Oh, no! You came up behind me.
She couldn't have killed me.
She would have.
So if you weren't there, I would have killed her and not died.
Nope. You'd have been dead. Dead, I say.
You know what? I'm going to try something a little different here. Oh, I'm stuck.
Hiding in a corner?
That sounds like a
fucking
great
zombie,
idea.
Get out of my face. Thank you. Yeah, I got double dogged. Fuckers.
Fucking spawn killing ass bitches.
Goddamn right. Don't just stand right
there so you'll get
killed.
Hey, what's up, Alex?
I just spawned
hey,
in!
Hey, Alec!
No,
hey, Alec!
To switch weapons.
Hey, Alec! I just took that shot for you. I don't know if you were there for
just
that.
Shot me in the
what's
face?
Up, brother?
I'd have been alright with that.
I didn't even have time to turn.
There, now you shot me. You happy?
That was me, actually.
Whatever, somebody shot me because they're bitches.
Hey,
oh,
fuck
I'm
off.
I'm just fucking shooting off into the air like I'm a Muslim.
No, it's too late. You already shot people. Match is skewed. Fucking zombie!
Oh no!
I guess killing that zombie on accident helped me out there.
Yeah, it did, because I couldn't get you for some apparent reason.
What the fuck was that bullshit?
You guys are over there just swinging away.
Yeah, and it's fucking was going after the dogs.
How did I miss you? Oh, get over here, bitch! Yeah! There you go. Don't you run away from me.
I wasn't trying to. I hit the wrong button. I jumped over. I'm like, God damn it. I was actually trying to swing at you.
Yes! Bring it! Yes!
Fucking dog, man.
Oh, yeah, you like that? That was actually pretty good. Oh, my bad. I wasn't intentionally spawn killing you. I just saw you. Like, we know where we spawn, really.
Apparently you do.
Really?
Yeah.
Somewhere
on the map, that's where I know you spawn.
Protect me when I do this horrible long animation.
Man, that is a long animation, really?
Shut up, cat.
Yeah, yeah. Saw it. He just kept on killing
it's like
me.
One of these fucking days.
Oh god, it's the fire!
Disco Inferno!
Oh, did I stomp you? What? Wait, did I stomp you or?
That's pretty dope if you did.
I stomped somebody and somebody died.
The Canada?
Oh, god damn it, dog! Get out of the way, dog! The fucking dog!
Fucking dog!
Who's winning?
That dog was fucking me up too!
That's why jammers are bad.
Yeah, me and Steve are winning right now. Yay, we won! Yay! Fucking dog. I accidentally targeted a dog. What the fuck, yo? And that same dog killed you.
Like, I went to go swing at Evil. And it swung
wow.
at a dog. And then
Evil?
She tried
wait.
To swing at me and it swung at a dog.
Wait, did it say Evil got 19-0? No, that can't be right. Was it?
No, because I've killed her, so.
Yeah, I killed her too. Oh, it's 13-19. Okay.
I don't even know what I was because I'm not.
Wow! Evil fucking got more kills than Oni. What the fuck, Oni?
Remember I left the matches and came back in, so I had
oh,
to get all the kills.
It reset,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah, shit reset, yeah.
Alright, this music sucks ass. What am I listening to? Alright, it's time for me to take a piss break and, actually, it's time for a breathalyzer test. Yay! So, let's see here. After 5 beers, 3 vodka energy drinks, and 4 shots. Is it 4 shots? Oh my god. Yeah, it is. Oh my god. What do you think my BAC is gonna be at, guys?
dicks.
We're not going for your sexual preference. I'm just saying, bro.
So it'd be like what? Like a bunch of numbers?
For what?
A bunch of dicks.
A bunch of... yeah. All right, Eva, what do you think?
A bundle even.
Ooh, a bundle. A whole bundle. You know what? That sounds fair.
Being a bundle of sticks and twigs.
Are we going Price is Right rules? Yeah. I'm gonna say 0.95. Yeah, 0.95.
0.76.
Oh no, wait. 0.095. That's what I meant to say. 0.95. I should be dead. All right. Yeah, I know, right? All right, I'll be back. You guys go ahead and entertain the rest of the chat. I know you guys love to do that. Anyways, Alec, you're back? Yeah, I took a shot for you, bro. I don't know if you were there to see that, but I'll be right back and get some more drinks.
Let's make some macaroni and cheese.
Yeah!
Nah. That should not be a thing.
It should be a thing. It's either that lasagna. And lasagna takes like an hour to cook.
But lasagna is delicious.
Yeah, but it's like a huge thing, and then like I have to eat the whole thing.
So, what's the problem here?
I don't want to eat a whole thing of lasagna. Especially when I don't even know how long that macaroni and cheese has been in my cabinet.
Longer than it should have been.
It's probably been in there for probably a year.
God damn.
Well, because I'll buy like the bundles of five and I don't eat them that often. I bet you can't change the time to like infinite and like raise the kill count up.
That'd be pretty cool.
That would be a little much if you could do that.
100 kills.
Oh my god, that would last forever.
Yeah, but is that essentially what you want?
This is a never ending battle?
Yeah.
Alright, so I said 0.095. Evil, I think you said 0.108, you said? 0.105. What about you two?
I'm going to say 0.134. Because that's a pretty common number for you.
0.134 in the mid-range. And Oni, what do you think?
0.075.
Wow, that's actually pretty low. Okay. But let's see here. Well, actually, with the shots and everything, that could be right. Ooh. Who was that? 0.117. That's Evil. Right? Yeah, Evil got that one. 0.117. Congratulations, Evil. You win nothing. Sorry, I'm just saying. There we go. Okay. So just to kind of make the battle fair, Oni, I think we got to make it to Mark II for our weapons, just so counters. All right, fine.
Why don't you just set yours to Mark I?
That means everyone else has to set it to Mark 1 because it overpowers counters then.
But what happens if you have two Mark 1s and you counter?
It's whoever swings first, because I think me and Oni tried that a couple times. Yeah. Is that right, Oni? Like, whoever swings first, I guess, overpowers the other one?
I think. I can't remember.
Yeah, like, if you do just the regular R2 attack, it, like, and the other guy counters, your R2 attack will always win. But any other fucking melee weapon, the counter will win, technically. Well, wait a second. Oh, no. I was rocking the Mark II the whole time. Motherfucker. Yeah. Oh, I thought I did the Mark I. Oh, all right. So, should we all just do Mark I then? You guys are not saying anything. What the fuck? I need
some. I have the Mark I, so I don't care.
Oh, hey, Evil, do you have the Mark I?
How's everything?
All right, let's do that one then. Mark I, so because it overpowers the counter. Oh my God!
Stop with the porn music.
Yeah, really.
It's not porn music, but it probably could be.
All right, so, all right, new teams.
Jimmy, she's not gonna let it be in porn though.
Ooh, let's do this one. Yes. All right, so I think it's me and Evil this time against you two. Sounds about right. Yeah, that sounds about right.
Actually, we should see what happens when we all go one team.
Would that work? Yeah, let's try it.
I mean, we could all go one team.
Everyone go to Alpha then. See how it's like.
Sure.
And of course, we have that one guy. I ain't fucking knew it! Wow,
that was
even
close.
Yeah, that was actually that was cutting it really close. I was gonna say, Evil, you're fucked. This is like equivalent to a gangbang right now. Like a Vietnamese gangbang, you would have been fucked.
Nah, I'd have just kept jumping off the cliff to make it fair. Just keep suiciding.
Is there a cliff on this one? Not in this one.
Which one? Oh, I forgot.
Yeah, I think we're all using
I could have the zombies kill me. So.
So wait, if we're on the same team, so what happens?
That's what I want to know. Get ready for the
fight of your life. So wait,
We got one where we got to kill the enemy team. Go figure.
So, in other words, we just wait till the time runs out. Really?
Yeah, so, we can have fun killing zombies.
But we don't get nothing for it. It's like, eh.
Yeah, but it's a way to kill fucking zombies, man.
So in other words, we had to go like about 12 minutes just fucking... Really? So this is happening. Can you? Oh. Well then. Well then, okay. There's my dead body. Suicide. Yay. The other team's winning already. Yeah, the other... Oh my God. The other team is winning right now. Yes.
That's pretty awesome.
Oh.
The team of new people is winning. Yeah.
All right, ready, Oni? Let's make the other team win.
You can't kill me, you know.
I bet I can only kill myself.
Yep. There we go. I pissed off a zombie. That'll kill me. There we go.
So is this match going to be dedicated just to us making ourselves lose? Oh my God, actually, that was actually pretty cool. Wait, you know what? I want to see how that fucking, use them as a shield. I want to see how that works.
You got to piss them off first and then hit X when they come.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay, there it is. Oh, zombie shield. There we go. Ah. I was wondering how that works.
It's only certain ones, because that other zombie wouldn't do it.
Yeah, some of them, it seems, won't do it.
Ah, that's weird. All right, we're learning shit.
Oops. I didn't mean to shoot off his head.
Yeah, I know, right? I like how I turn away my head to use him as a shield. Oh, that's cool. I did a fucking awesome kick.
Fuck off, lady.
Did that bird just kill you, Evil? Don't worry, I shot the bird. I got your revenge. Alright, you know what? Once we lose this round, I'm gonna back out. This is just... I don't think I go a whole 12 minutes doing this shit. Of us just losing to the other team, which there is nobody. That actually is pretty tits. I didn't know you could do that. So yeah, this is us losing, guys, with nobody on the other team.
Killed my zombie. Jerk. He was my friend.
Well, technically, he saved you.
Yeah, because eventually they'll, like, attack you.
I know. That's how I died earlier. I let it kill me.
You know what? Kill me. Kill me! I want to see it.
No, grab him as a human shield and just, like, hold it. And then he'll, like, eat your face off. It's pretty funny.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
After about 5 seconds or something, like, they try and eat you.
We lost, guys, to nobody!
We suck!
Oh, man! How does that work? The good thing is, this doesn't count against our stats.
True. You and your fucking 3 deaths? Holy shit.
Yeah, you saw that? I fucking suck ass, bro. Yeah, I think we're good. That was fun and all, just a little experiment, just to try it out.
It was complete and utter garbage trash.
Vodka and cigarettes, oh, I love you so. Alright. So let's do the same one, and... Oh, wait, who's up on teams next? I'm gonna be Alpha. Wow, I only got 70 points out of that match? That sucked.
Yeah, because you didn't kill any zombies.
Alright, so...
Zombies, you got killed twice.
Oh yeah, that sucked.
That'll do it.
Yeah, it would, wouldn't it? Let's do it! Wait, everyone's rocking the Mark 1, right?
What's the Mark 1?
Oh, you're fucked then. You're fucked, son!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Gonna get it right in the rectum. Rectum? Damn near killed him!
Oh-ho!
Cry havoc, and let flip the dogs of war.
Anything that moves. Oh! Alright. Who's shooting? What?
Oh no! Get him, Evil! Get him! Thank you.
Doesn't matter, you're still dead.
But still, I held
and
you
you're
off.
You're still the animation, that's awesome.
I know, right? Let me die a slow, painful death.
This fucking game. It's like so retarded, but it's fun at the same time.
Yes, it is. What? Oh.
Right in the face.
Oh, I targeted the dog. That's bullshit.
Fucking dogs.
You like dags? No, I don't like dags.
You like dags? What? You like dags?
Yeah! Get wrecked, son!
I couldn't even see the kill. My camera went crazy, so all I saw was, like, red.
Bullshit. She got my fucking jammer, somehow.
Oh, did she? That's actually pretty sweet.
Oh,
Oh, you got my jammer, you fucking whore. Damn it!
Right in the skull. Ow! My face! I need that.
No, you don't, technically. Just wear the mask of shame. Just wear the mask of shame your whole life. Behind you, evil! Damn you! Oh, who shot me?
Wait, hey, nobody.
Nobody shot you. It's the zombie jammer.
Oh, damn it!
Stop that!
No!
Fucking dog! I'm like climbing the wall, and a dog just rips me off of it and kills me.
Really?
Yeah. He was like, nope.
Fucking dogs, man. They are overpowered. Where are you guys?
We were behind you, having a little duel of sorts.
That was insane!
What happened there?
I don't know, but I lived, so I'm running away. Ow.
Yeah, have a dirt nap, bitch.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Oh, somehow I stomped a zombie. Oh, you got my jammer! No, the dogs are after me! No, not the dogs! Anything
but the dogs!
Anything but the dogs, man! Ah, oh, fucking dogs! The dogs! The dogs, man!
Come here! Stop running from me!
Oh, Evo, get him! Get him! Fucking dogs. Ah, damn it. The dogs got my jammer.
How the dogs didn't get your jammer. I got it.
Oh, did you? Oh, you bastard.
Yeah. I used the jammer grenade.
Oh, that's bullshit, yo. Round draw. Really?
Well, I started using them because everybody else was using them.
Wait, you... Fuck it! I'm using my shit. Fuck it! Fuck you, Oni.
Carrying me with that one kill, yo.
I mean, shit that match. Stop at
nothing. Alright. Proceeding with caution. Oh shit, I forgot to switch my guns.
Switching guns? What?
My weapon, you know.
Oh, okay, I was about to say...
Oh, fucking bird! Fuck you! Ow! My head! I got, like, three birds on me. Oh, God.
I saw that when I was trying to kill you. I just saw birds flying around like crazy.
The birds! The birds! Well, you don't see that shit every day.
I'm kind of glad I don't see that shit every day. That'd be horrifying.
I know, right? That way actually would be.
Like, I'm never going outside again.
I hit the wrong fucking button.
Oh,
oh no! Oh! You know, I think we're getting more deaths from the fucking NPCs right now. Yeah, I know, right? That's how I died.
That shit was crazy.
No! No, I didn't shoot anybody.
I heard a gunshot and then fell over dead.
I think it was the grenade.
Oh, the gunshot was the grenade.
Okay, I was like, what the hell?
Grenade that enabled his fucking jammer to go out and get raped by dogs.
It was just weird timing because it went off at the same time I died. Stop that. Stop swinging at me.
Aww. Yeah, just take it.
Watch out for them dogs.
I know, right? That's like the
like
thing I'm actually afraid
of.
I'm waiting for that shit of the fucking dogs, man. I'm waiting for the dogs.
You're a coward.
Fuck off. Hey, what?
Don't be scared. They're just dogs.
Oh no, my jammer! No, the dogs. The dogs. Oh, the bird! The birds! The birds! Oh no, the. Oh, you look like I got distracted by fucking whatever the thing was attacking me. That's bullshit. That's bullshit!
Bullshit.
So, brainers and zombie jammers, huh? This makes it a little bit more interesting.
It's just like
what the fuck? How do I spawn in the fucking, I spawned as soon as the fucking zombie jammer was on me. Really? That's bullshit.
That's actually right where Evil died, too.
I was wondering about that. I was like, I haven't seen her in forever. Where the hell is she hiding? Hello? I can't find anybody.
Yeah, I know. Oh, there's somebody.
It wasn't me.
Hey now.
You have no proof.
That never happened. Oh, damn it, Oni! Right behind me!
I don't have a skull and crossbone on my pack or anything, so you can't tell it's me.
Behind you, Evil. They're coming behind you. Oh my god, they're on your ass! They're on your ass!
Hello. I'll admit that one was me.
Yeah, get wrecked, son. Oh, yeah,
he
did.
It looked like the dog got me. I was like, what the hell?
Yeah, it kind of did, actually. Oh, fucking dogs.
Madness.
The dogs, man. Oh, we lost Evil. Oh.
Oh, I was hoping to get that last minute kill. Stop running away from me.
I guess that's the best you can do.
Bitch, come on! Fight me like a man! Why aren't you dying?
because the round was won.
Yeah, I know. God damn it, Steve. You fucking suck with your 4 kills.
Yeah. But I'm having fun with the jammers. And that kind of leads me to getting killed sometimes.
Like, all the time? It could be worth it in the long run, though. That was a weird kill, but I like it.
Ah, oh, god damn it. Hey, was that a dog?
That was me.
Oh, okay, I was gonna say. No, it was a dog!
Really? Because I got the hit on you.
No, it was a dog. He said killed by zombie. That's bullshit.
Goddamn zombie took my kill.
He stole that shit.
Oh, there's a dog on my nuts!
Yeah, I was trying to get the dogs off you, and then Evil came up behind me.
Ah. Oh. Fuck off.
Stop it! Leave me alone! Just freaking whiffed. That was like horrible.
Hello?
Hello? I'm searching for you!
Hey Steve, there's a dog on you.
That's me.
No, it's not.
Oh. What? How'd you get me?
I don't know, but I have no idea. I was like swinging for the fences and I got
your
you.
Apparently, what the fuck, yo?
Fucking get off me, zombies! You sons of bitches.
Oh.
No, the dogs!
I just spawned fucking. I couldn't switch into the brainer, this bullshit.
You spawned through a grenade and then just stood there.
I know, right? It wouldn't let me switch the weapons.
Get off me, dogs. I'm just like perpetually running away from dogs and that's all I'm really doing until I run into somebody.
Yeah.
You got me.
I know, right?
Some dogs are gonna get you.
Wow, what the fuck, yo?
Fucking zombie, get out of the way.
The zombies are our greatest enemy instead of each other. The fucking dogs, bro.
Double KO. It's about time somebody took me out.
Yeah, rest in peace, loser.
I was around for a while there. R.I.P.
Oh, what? How'd you get me? We both swung at the same time.
I have no idea, but I'll take it.
You know what? You fucking suck, yo. You suck!
Yeah,
suck.
Apparently not.
Oh, it's because his weapon beats counters, remember?
Yeah, but we have the same weapon. Yeah.
Sit. You ain't going down there. Sit. No.
Yeah, I think he did tell you to sit.
I was going to say stop, then everything, like, combined together.
Aw, fucking dogs! Cash Money J. What's up, brother? Hey, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Oh wait, what am I doing? Am I streaming?
The dogs.
No, dogs got you, bro.
You better be streaming.
Nah, I am streaming, but
hello?
I had the music all the way down. That's why. Okay.
He's hiding.
Edge of defeat. No. Ah, you bastard!
I guess the best you can do. I got a good spot.
Yeah. Hey. Oh man, we gotta follow. Sweet, 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 sweet. Wait, what was his name again? My bad. Cash Money, man. What's up, brother?
Commencing data collection.
All right, rack up enemy kills.
Isn't that what we were doing anyway?
I mean, yeah. I don't know why. It's.
I know.
Didn't seem like.
I'm used to it changing.
True.
My jammer's down. No, the birds! The dogs! The birds! Oh, god damn it! The
I
birds and the dogs!
More enjoyable than, like, actually killing you.
Oh, watch me taken down by zombie dogs!
It is funny, yeah. Dude.
Get him, Evil! Get him, Evil! Get him!
Get dogged!
Yum, yum! Purina Puppy Chow.
Yeah, I know, right?
Purina Puppy Chow. Did you really just say that?
Yeah.
Oh, god damn it. Stop taking out my jammers! I got fucking birds and dogs after me! No! No! Oh my god, the dogs! What's up, man? What is this game on? We're playing on the PS4 right now, but this game is also available on Steam. And, you know, instead of just regular team deathmatch, everyone just equips zombie jammers and just fucking just let loose. It does make it a little bit more interesting, I'll give you that.
Everything goes freaking ham.
Yeah, it goes fucking nuts. Just fight for your life.
Where the fuck are you?
Where are you guys?
I think they left.
Why is the dog after me? Bailed. No. Yeah! Oh man! The fuck are
you? I missed him when he climbed over the freaking car.
He's coming for you. Really?
Yeah, we missed.
For the zombie.
Why are you shooting me?
Well, technically, we never made the rule just brainers alone. We just all decided to do it all of a sudden.
It's an unsaid code.
Technically, yes.
We have an understanding.
And besides, it's fun this way. Ooh, that would have got my jammer.
How about that one?
Yeah! Get wrecked, son! Ah, damn you, Oni! God damn it, Oni!
If he didn't get you, the dogs were gonna eat your butthole.
Yeah, I saw that.
I saw too.
How much is it? This game is actually $30. It's actually really fun for just $30, bro. 30 bucks, man. It's actually really good. really good. We're having a shitload of fun. Just kind of fucking around, really.
All right. What the taunts that your character say when you kill somebody? Just rest in peace, loser.
Rest in peace. Oh, this complicates things.
Oh, that was weird.
Yeah, that was weird. Oh, the dogs! The dogs! Oh, the dogs got me! No, not the dogs! This is a horrible map. You know what? We're gonna choose one without fucking dogs.
Ooh, the dogs!
I don't think any of them don't have dogs.
No, I think the Umbrella Lab doesn't have any dogs, does it?
It does. I've seen them every now and then.
Yeah, I think
they're like
dogs.
Rare in it, but they're there.
But this one has like a shitload of dogs. They're everywhere.
They are.
They just won't stop.
Hello? Caw, motherfucker.
Get up 2-on-1.
Yeah, I saw
that.
I
should've just laid a grenade out.
Double kill.
Oh no, where's he at? We need one more! Where are you?
Dead.
Oh, you both dead already?
Dead.
No, we need one more, Evil. One more!
Just hide. Don't let it happen.
Yeah!
I didn't have my weapon out yet.
I know! I don't care! Oh, still draw. Oh, no, we lost?
Yeah.
In other words, two draws equals one round. Okay.
Yeah, because the draws is
0.5, yeah.
Point.
Yeah.
And we still won, too, so.
Yeah, because you reached 3. I don't care, but Zombie Jammers and Brainers, it steps it up a level. I'll tell you that now. I was more worried about the dogs and birds more than you guys. I'm sorry.
I wasn't worried about them at all. I think I got killed like twice by them, and that was it.
No, fucking dogs. The dogs.
I was literally running around the entire map, running away from dogs at one point.
No.
It's like, they didn't kill me, but I just kept running.
Long ass time, too. Mm-hmm.
Fucking dogs. All right. Whew. Okay. Yeah, cash money. Oh, yeah, the cash money. I got to take a shot for you, bro. Let me get the sake out of the fridge. Really, Oni? Really? Really? This fucking guy.
I don't know what you're doing. Talk about it. I'm doing something else.
Oh, really? Really?
I'm typing in chat or something. I swear.
You're doing a horrible job at it. Well, cash money, yeah, the game is actually $30. It's all right for $30, but when you have, like, friends to play with, like, last night we just started doing 2-on-2, and we're just having a shitload of fun. Like I said, nobody ever said we have to use brainers. We just all happen to use brainers. Wait, is that the right word? Brainers? No, it's brainers, right? Mm-hmm. The weapon? Yeah.
Yeah. Or you could just call it the pick. I mean, anything.
Yeah, technically it's a fucking brainers. Mountain climbing pick.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all it is. Besides the fucking Titan axe or the Viking axe.
Yeah, that stupid thing.
Yeah. All right, let me get my sake. All right, cash money, if you're still here, brother, give me a second. Let me bring the sake out. I'll fucking take a shot for you. Yeah, I still got plenty of beer. I'm good. Be right back, bro.
What's with the epic-ass battle music?
I figured it'd be better.
I mean, it does work for this, I guess. Just the epic axe battles.
And I mean, it's a long-ass fucking playlist, so it'll last for fucking forever. It's like 4 hours.
Jesus. It's a little too ridiculous.
Well, I mean, it's perfect for shit like this.
I guess that's true. My controller has been dying this entire time. I should probably switch it.
Why would you have a fucking 4-hour battle music? Alright, Cash Money. Yeah, you still here? Alright, Cash. Hey, man, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Sagadake. And this will bring it up to... Oh, shit, I'm up to 5 shots tonight. Ooh, I should probably slow down a bit.
Both of my controllers are dying. Fuck.
Can't you charge it with
one
the cable?
Figure,
yeah, I can. But I'm charging
hours.
It on my headset at the moment.
Oh.
But yeah, I figure 4 hours. By the time I get half an hour, you'll be too drunk to stream.
It's not that
too
short.
To stream.
I have been known to do that. Yes, I know.
Yeah.
Yes.
Use a booch.
Why you gotta be like that, bro? Why you gotta be like that?
You should know better by now that I'm always gonna be like that. Because you's a bitch.
Oh. Alright, yeah, I guess Team Deathmatch is better than fucking Protector and collecting all the briefcases then. Or...
yeah, because it's way funner.
It is. Or, we could do like, collect all the samples as fast as you can, but, you know, nah, Team Deathmatch is better.
Nah. PvP's fun, man. That's the way to do it.
Actually, I think the collar one would be better.
It's kind of like Team Deathmatch, but you gotta run over their body to collect the collar.
At the same time, yeah.
Exactly,
yeah.
And there's a lot of instances where that doesn't actually get to happen.
Oh, you know what? That is actually true, yes. You know what? Let's try one round of that. We'll try one round and see how it's like. How about that? You guys cool with that? Just one round? Yeah, Collar War, that's right? Yeah, Collar War. Should we just do Viking axes then, or are we still doing the fucking Mark One?
As long as everybody's using it, then everybody's gonna transition.
So in this one, let's see here, we get the Hog Hammer. The Hog Hammer looks fucking brutal though. Has a little serrated thing on the bottom. It does look brutal. Talonhawk, eh? Oh, we only get four? Oh shit. Okay. This banner is as tough as it looks. Prolonged heat up time, but remains activated for a while. So, Hog Hammer, you guys down? Oni, I know you like to cheat and just say, no, this is what I want. You know, because you like to make excuses. Oh, you didn't hear me? I swear to God. Yeah. All right, well, we all agree we're going to use the Hog Hammer, you know, the Viking Axe. Because then it's like, it's anybody's game, really.
It better have the same cool-ass freaking sound when you charge it.
I don't know, I haven't used it yet, so...
I thought you were using it last night.
No, I used the Talon thing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Talon Hawk. Alright, so Hog Hammer, and we're going to do Collar War. And, Mean Steve this time?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're cool with that, guys? We cool? We cool?
So wait, are we all doing the Hog Hammer?
Yeah.
Yeah. Everyone's doing the Hog Hammer.
Hold on,
that's the rules, even I'm following them.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't even hear it. And it takes me... I just heard you saying something about a Hog Hammer.
The Hog Hammer.
Oh, actually, that sounds like a fucking sex move right there, you know? Like the Tijuana Meat Pie. Or Himalayan Haymaker. Actually, ask Steve. Steve, remember the time we were on mission and I changed my call sign because I had my own vehicle to Himalayan Haymaker?
Yeah, I mean, you changed it a bunch of times, though.
I did change it quite a bit because I have my own vehicle, dude. Fuck yeah. I can fucking do whatever fucking call sign I wanted. You know what? That kind of pissed me off. They're like, hey, Brant, you're going to go ahead and drive this vehicle. I'm like, okay. And they're like, this is your driver. I'm like, what the fuck? Thanks for giving my own vehicle. That's cool.
Yeah, but it was chill being in, like, the wrecker, the LHS, though.
It was chill. I'll tell you that now. I think we did a mission together, didn't we? Yeah.
Right? I don't think I was in the LHS with you. I know I was in. I drove the wrecker once with Murphy.
Yeah, it wasn't me. Yeah, I only ridden the wrecker like maybe twice. Other times we had the fucking mechanics with us.
Yeah. I never drove the LHS or was in the LHS.
Yeah, but still, I think it kind of pissed me off a little bit. I think I was getting tired of the fucking LHS. I was really getting tired of that shit. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Viking Hammer for all! Yeah. Wait, my stream didn't go down again, did it? Oh,
no,
man,
it's still
no.
Streaming.
No, there's something going on with my Wi-Fi. No! What's wrong with my Wi-Fi? My
it's
Wi-Fi!
My, waifu.
My Wi-Fi is going down! No! Because I use my phone to kind of like to see how my stream looks like in 60 FPS. Yeah, Hoghammer. Okay, there we go. Hoghammer.
Old Abba.
Well, because I try to stream at like 60 frames and see how it looks like. Because my laptop is too old to like show 60 FPS.
Let's do this.
Wait, do I have a frag or a fucking... No, I got the zombie jammer going. Okay. Oh, no! He got me in the back!
No, I didn't.
No, evil did.
There's no heat here.
I said get you got ladder. Me in the back.
I didn't even
I'm looking
realize
for you.
Who the
games were. Oh, so you didn't even worry about me back there?
Yeah.
Ow! Damn, zombie got in the way.
Yeah, you saw that? Oh, wait, I thought I killed you! I thought I killed you!
You did kill me.
Oh, no!
You just killed the other one of me.
Yeah, I was
double
like, what
kill.
The fuck?
Nice!
Oh, no!
She wrecked your guys' face!
Yeah, how the fuck?
Oh, goddamn evil. She's... I like how she does this out of nowhere. Like, you know, like, for a couple rounds, she's bad, but then, like, when she does good, she's fucking on point! Like, really on point. It's fucking ridiculous. Like, that one match we did in Battlefield. Like, one match in Battlefield. She came out with, like... What was that one match in Battlefield? You had, like, 47 kills? I was like, what the fuck? Like, 9 or something. Yeah, it was fucking ridiculous.
I've had those moments, too, in certain games where it's, like, just get ridiculous score out of nowhere.
Oh, shit. Oh, apparently I have frag. No, that's my fault.
Like how you switched your hammer or axe out, but you left the frag. What the hell, man?
Well, yeah, I didn't mean to.
Sure.
Like, it wasn't meaningful. Oh, wait. Are you on the edge? Sweet.
Living on the edge.
What? Whoa, what the hell? How did that work? Whoa, whoa.
Happening?
I was on top of the stairs, but you already jumped down. So how did that work?
Freaking, you cheating! I knew it!
How's that cheating?
That proves it right there!
It was a delayed fucking reaction, bro!
You were down the stairs, but I killed you anyway. It's not a hack or anything.
Oh, yeah. I'm using hacks for the PS4.
Bitch.
Apparently,
you
that's.
A cheating bitch.
Apparently, that's a thing.
It is a thing. People can hack PS4s, not that hard.
Really? Already?
It's happened more than once.
Where are you guys?
Nowhere. No, you don't want to do that.
Oh, really? Oh, no!
Yeah, really? Don't you question me, boy.
Boy?
Boy, I tell you what.
What? Bobby?
Damn it, Bobby.
Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Wait.
Avenge me! Thank you.
Come on, Steve, get in the level, bro.
Go up there.
There ain't nobody up there.
Yeah, there is nobody up here. What the hell?
No, but the callers were there.
Oh, yeah, the callers! I forgot we're doing this match. I forgot we're doing callers. Ah, damn it! Oh wait, I do got it. All right, sweet.
You got the jammer?
Oh! Oh yes! Oh, that counter was actually sweet. I know I did it wrong, but
what, you die?
No, I fucking she tried to spawn kill me. I still had my gun out and I countered her shit with my gun. It was awesome. Oh, we still lost. Oh, I like these guys still swinging at each other. Fight for my amusement! I like you guys fighting over my dead body. What do you mean you're done? You just leaving?
Done. Fighting for amusement. I'm done. Done. Fight for my own amusement now.
Take it by force.
Let's do this.
No, no, no.
No, no, no.
Volcano.
Hey, who's got frags?
I see you over there throwing grenades, asshole.
Oh, no way. I put it out back to the fucking zombie jammer.
I saw you.
You didn't see shit. I don't know what you're talking about. Wait, what the fuck?
I was looking right at you.
No, I threw zombie jammers because I did have zombie jammer with the fucking hog hammer. Wait, where is everybody? Where are you guys?
Nowhere.
The other side.
Yeah!
Don't tell nobody nothing. You just take the axe to the face and like it. With that epically long freaking thing.
Oh, yes! Oh, I love it! Oh, that felt so good. I think that makes my dick hard. Yep, it made my dick hard.
You gay, yo.
Hey!
No, you gay.
I don't make fun of your preferences.
He's coming up behind you.
Oh, he got me! Oh, no! Oh, Evil, you got me with the hammer. Oh, damn it, Evil. Damn you.
That was a huge distance that you got me from.
I know, I like went flying. I was a little worried about that too, honestly. It's like, what the hell? Is that a smoke? What the hell?
Yeah!
Oh, damn
it! Come on!
He jumped right over me.
Get him, Steve! Get him!
This map's actually really good for this.
Why? There's no dogs, though!
It's small.
It's alright. Yeah, it's alright, but no, I think I like Raccoon City. Because the dogs and the birds, man. The dogs and the birds.
The high zombie count in like the top area where most of the battle is happening.
I guess.
Hello?
Oh, nice. You got it. Oh, no! Oh, get him, Steve! Get him! Get him!
There's no way to survive that one.
Yeah, that we all clashed at the same time. Somebody was gonna win.
Yeah, like the camera zoomed in, like, and I couldn't even tell what the hell was happening.
Someone's gonna get hit. Yeah! Get wrecked, son. Oh, shit, my jabber's down! No! My jabber's down!
Oh, they're coming right for you.
Oh, yeah, they are. Oh, my God.
Wrecked, son.
Oh, my God! They're coming after me! Oh, no! Get away! Get away! Get away! Oh, my God, they're everywhere! Oh, nice one, Steve. Oh, my God, they're all after me! Oh, I got hit by a zombie. Fuck. Dude, I had, like, the whole fucking stage after me. This is bullshit! The whole stage was after me.
War cool.
No.
That was pretty awesome.
It looked like a scene from World War Z, like where they're just crawling over each other. It looked like that. That's bullshit.
It really did. It was awesome.
Oh, you guys all saw that? Just watch me fucking...
I saw it before I died, yeah. Ah! Yeah,
come
I saw you were behind me.
Yeah, I saw it. Yeah! T-back at Central. Are you trying to hit me from behind? Hey, if you're gonna get behind me, all I ask is the courtesy reach around. That's all I ask.
I like how the zombie who was standing in front of me just fell over dead for no reason.
Oh, shit.
It was like looking at me, and then it just like exploded and fell down.
Don't do that shit, man. I spit out my beer because of that. Oh, yeah, this is Collar War. I keep fucking forgetting about that. You know, you gotta collect the dog tags.
I'm not.
Well, I keep like fucking killing and just running away. You gotta run over their body.
Ow! Somebody just fucking threw a freaking frag.
No, it was a fucking zombie jammer.
Frags do not explode. And then my screen says frag grenade.
Oh, was it me?
Yes, it was you.
Really? Oh,
yes,
shit.
Yes, you.
All right, well, let me fucking change the shit.
You frag it?
That's actually good. I like that. I like that. Oh, my jabber's down. No!
Find a dead body and switch it.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Oh, you countered me, you whore.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Really? Really? You gonna do that shit? You gonna do that shit?
That was like three counters or clashes in a row. That was pretty sweet.
There you go. All right.
Are you having the right grenade now, finally?
No, it's still frag. It wouldn't let me switch because, you know, the fucking
you
swamp thing.
Ah, you almost killed me! Fucking frag throwing some bitch.
It wouldn't let me switch!
Don't throw him then!
Ah! All right. Well, and now I died. I know which preset it is. I know which preset it is. Oh, evil got me. Damn you, evil. Damn you.
That distance, yo.
There we go. Yeah. I got the right one.
I don't understand how that distance thing happens sometimes. It's freaking ridiculous.
Like, it's just, well, it's kind of like the old school Aw, damn it, right behind me! It's like old school Call of Duty, like, where you jump forward and you get him with the melee kill.
I know, that's pretty much what I'm doing. It's, like, ridiculous.
God damn, Evil. That was actually a pretty sick move. I like that. That was actually sweet.
Got skills.
Yeah, that was pretty cool, actually. But someone's zombie that. Jammer's down.
I know, all these zombies coming out of nowhere.
Yeah, like, I saw that, oh, man.
Whoa!
Yeah! Get wrecked, sons! Get off of me! You guys missed.
I was gonna die anyway. I was being chased by every zombie, like you
yeah,
were.
I saw that, dude. Like, they all went towards you. They all went towards you. That's actually pretty awesome.
Like, get him! But it's like, oh, shit.
No! Man, I do have to admit, this fucking Viking axe does take a long time to recharge.
Or charge zombies everywhere! Holy shit!
Yeah, they're after evil.
I like, walk up the stairs and they're all just running past me. I'm like, holy shit! Did you at least get zombied?
No, I got her. Oh, but the zombies got all the zombies that were following her got me instead. What the fuck?
That's pretty funny.
Well, they wouldn't move.
No.
So many zombies in the way, like.
Oh, what the fuck? Huh. You spawn kill me, you motherfucker.
It's okay. You've done it to me once, so we're even now.
Yeah, maybe that works.
God, I didn't notice my zombie jammer's down. Now they're all fucking yandering at me. Stop that.
God damn it! You spawn kill me again! That's not fair, dude. That's
bullshit.
Not fair.
You moved forward and threw a grenade. That was not a spawn
yeah,
kill.
Yeah, I just spawned! You fucking whore.
You're running.
I should have invulnerability, like, within 10 seconds after you spawn.
That would be nice if they put that in this game. But they don't.
Like,
that
right
was a
there!
Kill.
That was a... Yeah, that... Yeah, that was definitely that was definitely a spawn kill. That's bullshit.
I was actually going for the zombie, but you spawned at the same time.
So, in other words, I popped up in your target screen. That's bullshit.
Pretty much. I'm gonna take it. I'm not gonna be mad about it.
Oh, you're like, I can't
get
over here. Get over here. No, no. I got you. I got you. Oh, you know, I took both of you on. Come on. Come on. Bring it. Ah. I hear the.
Can't take on Hulk, bro.
Someone is fucking button mashing like hell. I heard it, even through the headset.
Somebody's fapping over there.
Yeah.
Collect the enemy forces. Sounds like a good
time. What's happening?
This is how professional does things.
Oh shit, my jammer's down already!
Yeah, they tossed a grenade over. But I think I
you tossed a grenade over too!
Yeah, I did too.
Oh shit!
Ah, damn it! Damn you, Oni! Damn you!
Say the magic word.
Fuck that guy! Wait, I already took a shot. Yeah, I already took a shot. Okay.
Not for me.
Oh yeah, look at that! They don't have a kill yet, bro. Cause they forgot to pick up our collars. I keep forgetting about that shit.
I think if you respawn, your collar disappears. I'm not 100% sure though.
I don't think so, because I respawned earlier and I still picked up mine.
Ah, shit! Damn you, Evil! Ah, you suck, Evil!
Apparently not.
Oh, yeah, I know, right? I'm saying that shit, but apparently she's fucking killing the shit out of me.
Evil's dead.
Fucking music.
I know, right? You hear that shit?
Yeah, this part kinda sucks.
Oh, what the fuck was that reach? You were not even near me, bro.
Doesn't matter, you died.
That was bullshit. She jumped over the, like, the barrier, and it, like, made me miss.
I didn't jump over shit. I knocked right
the gun. I saw it! I saw it!
Hello? I think a map this small would be easy to find people.
You would think. Yeah! Get wrecked, son!
They're hiding in the freaking corner. Yep.
Nice! I like that backup. That's a good backup. I like how you say we're hiding in the corner. No, we just all happened to be there.
We were all just happening to be in the corner.
No, you were chasing after Steve. I chased after you. That's what happened.
I was just running. I wasn't chasing anybody.
I saw you chase after Steve.
We were just gathering to make it easier for you to find us.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, okay. Well, thank you.
Yay!
Look out!
Oh, god damn it!
Double kill! Wow, I killed both of you with one swing.
How do you do that? How does that work?
I don't know, but I did.
He used the R3 instead of the R2.
Well, I switched between the two, yeah. Sometimes the fucking regular melee swing works.
It does, sometimes, yeah.
Yeah, sometimes. Sometimes.
Like 95% of the time you usually die, but sometimes it works.
Oh, nice!
I like how I bounced off the fucking wall.
What? What are you talking about? We clashed.
Really? Oh, on my screen it looked like I hit the wall.
Oh, yeah, we clashed because I tried to aim at you and we clashed. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, we killed each other. Okay. Oh, apparently that happened. Good fight, Evil. Good fight. Good fight. Yeah, good fight. We clashed.
Good fight, good fight. See you again.
Yeah, I know, right? Good one, bro. Good one.
Did I just, like, jump over the wall and come back over instantly? That was weird.
Yeah, see, that happened to me earlier.
Yeah, I had that happen.
Yeah, like, I thought I was jumping over the edge, but then I just end up in the same spot I was before. And I was like, what the fuck? Oh! Die!
No!
Die! Oh! But
yeah.
You died slowly, though.
I died anyway, but I don't care.
Yeah.
I'm just on my knees, just like, ow.
I'm just gonna die as much as I can right here. Wait, how did you guys pass each other? Aww. Oh, the zombie?
Round
oh.
One.
Aww. That's still a good fight. Luzo. All right, I need refills, though.
It's a lot harder to actually, like, confirm the kill, you know?
It is, because, like, Oni and Evil kill me right away.
Those kills, holy shit!
Yeah, but it's the only way to win is to get the collars, so you can have, like, a shitload... You can have a shitload of kills, but you need to have the collars, and, like, in that round... Both you and Evo killed me, but you guys didn't have any points yet because you guys didn't collect the collars until I said it, obviously.
No, actually, I was collecting one right when you said it. I was picking up Steve's right when you said it.
So it is a little different, definitely. Actually, it does make it more difficult, I tell you that. All right. I'm sorry, guys, after every round, but... Whew. I got to get rid of
it. I just pulled out a cigarette, so...
All right, so... Evo, you might as well smoke them while you got them. Actually, you know what, Evo? I do admit I am taking a lot of your time, so if your hubby is ever jealous because you're playing a lot with me, don't worry, we're like, what, 2,000 miles away from each other, so it's physically impossible to have an affair. But to let you know, I will jackhammer that shit.
By that, he means your husband.
Oh! Yeah. Actually, yeah, you know what? I definitely would. Yep. I'm all about the cock and balls. Just let him know. Like, hey, baby, I know I haven't been spending a lot of time with you, but Divine likes you a lot, and the only reason why he's hanging out with me is to get to you. So just tell him that. Yeah, actually, that would be a different conversation because, you know, any husband would be jealous. But when they say, hey, he's trying to get to you and not me, that would be a different conversation. I want to hear that one day. He's only getting to me to get to you. All right, I'll be back.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to run and get cigarettes probably soon. Got like six left. At that point, depending upon what time it is, maybe Wendy's.
Can't really go wrong there, I guess.
And if they're closed, then I just go to McDonald's or Jack in the Box. See what games they have on sale.
Yeah. Okay, I know it's almost time for me to make a part three, but here's one thing
I'm
noticed.
I'm not sure if you know this.
What?
But Square Enix has a sale going on.
Oh, really? For what?
Yeah, they have a bunch of games on fucking sale.
I Square
can buy
Enix,
Parasite
really?
Eve for $3.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
I already bought that game,
though. Chrono Cross is $5.
Yep, remember we bought that on my account when you came over. We streamed that shit. Actually, we streamed that shit
almost Chrono Trigger.
How much is Chrono Cross?
$5.
Ooh, that's the second one, right? Yeah, that's the sequel.
Yeah.
Ooh, I should get that too. What other games?
A lot of them.
Final
Fantasy 7, 8, 9.
Yeah. Oh, 9.
6,
wait. How much is 9? I haven't got 9 yet.
9 is $5.
You don't want 9?
9 is $5? Ooh.
Origins, which is 1 and 2, is $5.
Yeah, I got
an X2 remaster for the PS3 is $15. Because a lot of these, like the classics, are for the PS3, obviously.
Well, yeah, because PS4 apparently doesn't do that shit. Or, like, only a few games is, like, backwards compatible, but I guess they've reformatted it in some way, right?
Apparently, I have Legend of Mana purchased, and I don't remember.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right. So, I need to get Final Fantasy IX and maybe the remastered versions.
Eve 2, if you don't have it, is $3.
Yeah, I already got it. Sorry. Someone donated that game to me. That's what it was. Actually, my very first game that was donated, which is actually pretty cool, was from Huh. He actually donated Fatal Frame 2 to me. That was actually my very first game I was donated. And that was actually pretty cool. It actually kind of made me realize, hey, I'm a streamer now, and people want to see me play certain shit. Like when you donated, what was the first game you donated? It was
Chrono Trigger.
Yeah, well, we bought that shit while you were here. I think that's what it was.
No, I gave you a code to buy it, and you bought it and then never played it until I showed up.
Oh, yeah, I haven't played it again since. But I think I should, man, because Chrono Trigger is a good classic, though.
That'll probably bring in some viewers, too.
Yeah, I think I should. All right, I got to get another pack of cigarettes.
A lot of people like those classic RPGs.
Yeah, every time I play, like, Parasite Eve or, like, one of the PS1 games, there people come by. All right, I'll be back.
Both the Dissidias are on sale.
Too bad the fucking third one's not here.
Yeah.
Wait, wait, which one did you say? Did you say Dissidia?
Yeah, both the Dissidias are on sale.
Oh. But you know, wait, isn't the third one on the PS4? Because I saw the Japan preview, and that looks fucking tits, dude.
It's only in Japan. They're not bringing it here.
They might.
What, you guys seen the preview?
From what they've been saying, they're not.
But you guys seen the preview to that? It's like a 3-on-3 battle. It looked pretty fucking awesome.
Because, I mean, Type Zero was a Japan thing, and then they brought it over here after forever.
So I guess after a while, they may bring it over?
I mean, I don't see why they wouldn't. Because it's only, like, the game's already there. They just have to localize it. It's only that much more. And they can sell it to a different market. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah, I don't know. I have no idea what you mean. But we haven't done this one yet. Okay.
I don't even know who's talking right now.
I like Evo's like, what are you guys saying? So, how long is this sale going for? Is it just for the week?
Let me see.
They should have a date. They usually have a date posted, right?
It runs until Tuesday at 11 p.m. EDT.
Next Tuesday? Ooh, sweet. I get paid... technically, in 24 hours.
I got paid like an hour ago.
Oh, you got one of those banks?
Yep.
Yeah.
So it screwed me over when I was in the Marines because it paid me. They always paid me a week early when I was in the military, and I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I guess it's like we always had a bank that paid us like 24 hours in advance, and it's like, yeah, it's good in some occasions, but. Then you have those days that have, like, run a little bit longer, you know, like from the 15th to the 31st. Kind of seems like it takes forever. And you're like, what the fuck? I don't know.
Indeed, good sir. All
right, so, wait, is it me and Steve again, or are we switching teams?
Doesn't matter.
All right, hold on. Let me make sure on my fucking weapon set for this one, preset A, because somehow I realized if... defaults to preset A to me for some reason, so...
Mine goes to preset B all the goddamn time.
Huh?
Well, when the game pops in, it'll go to A, and then you just go down to whichever one you want.
Yeah, like once you start, it presets to A automatically. I don't know why, so...
Because that's the first one.
Yeah. Alright, Evil, wait. You guys are already... I like how Evil just always stays quiet in the background. Come on, Evil. I need you to talk. We need those guys under 13 years old. I need you to bring them in. They love your voice. I don't even want to think about that. We talked about this.
But they now you are.
Yeah, they fap to you. You know they fap to your voice. Just say, hey, boys. Just say that once.
Hey, boys.
Just say it once, please.
Hey, boys.
Hey, boys.
She knows I'm recording, that's why. And you better believe... Wait, your scream is already recorded. You know that, right? No, we were playing Dead by Daylight, and somehow we accidentally ran into each other. I didn't get scared from that, but when she screamed, her scream scared me more than the fucking game. Hey, I would have gave the courtesy reach around. Yeah. Woo! Zing! Alright.
Zing of the day.
Alright, so who's on my team right now? Oni, is it time for us to come up next or no?
I think so, yeah.
Alright. Ooh. Customize? No, we're good. Yeah, I think we're good right now. Oh, yeah, we're still doing collars because that does make it a little bit more difficult. But I think we should do the fucking hog hammer and the fucking zombie jammers if you guys haven't done that already.
That's what I've been doing, except for you, asshole, throwing grenades.
Hey, a preset to A. I didn't know that. We just found out there is... Huh?
What?
Oh, yeah, the grenade fucking slot, yeah. Oh, the jammer buster. That's what it's called, jammer buster. Right? Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The ass blaster.
Ass blaster flex.
Oh, you know what? That would be my porn name right there.
No, it won't.
No, it wouldn't. My actually would be Michael Kokomo, because I think for guys, it's your middle name and the first street that you lived on, and for girls, it's their middle name and their pet's name, if I remember right. Mm. Yeah.
I've never known these rules.
Yeah, for guys, it's your middle name and the first street that you lived on. And for girls, it's their middle name and their first pet's name. So mine would be Michael Kokomo.
I have no idea what street I lived on.
Well, the earliest one that you could remember.
I can't remember anything.
How do you not remember? All right, Steve, what about yours?
Show no mercy. Bring back the data
at all costs. Show them no mercy.
It will be the your middle name and the first street that you can remember.
Busy.
All right, Evil, what about yours?
Double kill.
How the fuck?
Already? You got a double kill?
I am Resident Evil God.
I am all that is man!
I don't know, but that's the second time I've done that.
I don't know how that zombie jammer didn't get you.
We ran past it, bro.
I ain't no bitch. I ain't scared of no zombies.
Damn, where are you guys?
I ain't scared of no ghost either.
I ain't scared of no ghost.
Why is everybody running past me? All the zombies just like...
Oh, God! Oh, my God! Me. Someone ran past me and they brought all the dogs. All the dogs got me. The dogs! Yeah, you ran past me and brought all the dogs to my face.
And then they came back and got me because I got killed by a zombie.
Oh, that's bullshit.
I like on the death screen I have the only 3 kills. Get him, dog!
Get him, doggies! Get him!
Get him!
I'm gonna follow. You know what? I'm gonna follow the dogs.
It's a smart idea because they're chasing freaking.
They're chasing somebody.
Like nobody's business. Divine's coming up behind you though.
Oh no! He got me. The dogs got you. Oh my God! You had like fucking 5 dogs and like 2 zombies.
All the dogs.
That's it. I'm gonna follow the dogs from now on.
Wrong button. Get dogged.
Get doggy. Good doggy.
They're my only friends.
Oh no! Oh no! My jammer's down! No! My jammer's down! Oh, the dogs! The dogs! I think we're getting killed by the NPCs more than each other. Actually, this stage has a lot of dogs.
Those are fucking vicious.
No, yeah. I think this stage has a lot of dogs. Holy fuck!
I got killed and then fell off the freaking ladder.
This stage has this stage has a shitload of dogs.
Yeah. That ain't no joke.
Nope.
I swear I heard somebody chasing me. I turn around and nobody's there.
I heard footsteps.
I'm being ghosted.
Oh my God, the bird! There's birds here.
Rest in peace, loser.
Yeah, loser. Fuck you, Steve. Oh my God! You threw a fucking jammer at me? I can't. Oh, and the dogs got me! No! God damn it, Evil! She looked at me. She threw the fucking jammer down. I got her, but the dogs got me almost immediately. Good tactic.
It's okay. I picked up your tag, so they can't get it.
Oh yeah. God damn it! How can I keep forgetting that?
Really? I'm the only one picking them up.
Apparently,
motherfucker.
Yeah, I know, right? Sorry, I've been contributing.
At least I got 9 of them for us.
I know. I keep forgetting.
Get on that shit. Where the fuck is everybody?
Right there. Got one. But my jammer's down. No. Watch for the dogs. Evil. Oh, Oni. You gotta kill my dogs.
I did. I killed one before the other ones got me.
Oh my God, this stage is horrible. There's too many dogs here.
This stage is amazing!
Oh no! That's one, Steve. That's actually pretty cool. No! Oh man, this stage actually has a lot of dogs. Fuck.
No.
What the fuck, Steve? Hey, Steve, that better not be a fucking, what's it called?
Like bird, get out of here.
Better not be what?
Copyrighted songs or whatever, because I get fucking copyright strike if it is.
Oh, I didn't know you could hear it.
Really? Everyone else can hear
maybe
that shit.
Maybe you should say something.
Are you serious?
Sir.
Yeah, Oni said it earlier.
It's true story, I did.
Yeah,
he did.
I turned it down.
I just hope it's not loud enough that I get a fucking copyright strike. No, I think it should be good. No, we played music before, and I haven't got a copyright strike yet. Oh, the fucking dogs! No, the dogs! Ah, the dogs!
You got double-teamed and dogged.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, I'm not a porn star.
Fucking Doge.
That's too many red rockets for me.
Red rocket. Yum. Whee! Hello?
Yeah, where's everybody?
Oh,
right there.
Oh, damn,
dude.
I saw
you, like, on the corner of my eye, but I couldn't do anything about it. It's like, well, that's too late.
Oh, yeah. I saw the fucking jammer field. I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it. Oh, my God. You threw one at me, you fucking whore. Why did you...
My jammer was down, so I was like, fuck, I'm bringing him with me.
Yeah. I like how you threw it.
I'm going to kill you or they will.
Yeah, I was kind of, like, backstepping because I was waiting for Steve to come at me, and then he fucking threw a jammer at me. This fucking whore.
Get him,
dogs,
and
everything else. That was a long-ass one. Like, I ran at you and followed you around the corner and stabbed you in the face.
I saw that. You, like, came flying at me, too, for the hit.
What the fuck?
Look out, she's coming for you. Oh.
Well, no, the dogs got me in one hit. What the fuck? Oh, it was a double-team dog. They just kind of merged into one, like Cerberus. What? Yeah, they kind of merged into one fucking being.
Well, we're gonna lose this one.
Fucking.
I got killed by a fucking crow. My jammer wasn't even down either.
They just came at you, bro.
Yeah.
See, I think we had like more like fucking NPC kills than fucking each other.
Target eliminated. I'll take
that. Yeah! No, my jam is still good.
At least we finally got a tag. We're being...
Yeah! Hey. There we go. Oh, the dog! The dog! Dog, get away from me! Get away!
I killed it. You're fine.
Right. The fucking dog,
someone,
man.
Someone had crows after him.
I know.
Yeah, like, that was me. Oh, shit. That's a jammer field! Oh, your jammer's down, bro.
That's my jammer field.
Does it affect you too, or no?
No.
No, your own grenade don't affect you.
Oh, okay.
Except for frags.
Get him! Yeah! Oh shit, my jammer's down! My jammer's down! No!
Yeah, mine's down this time too.
Oh, the dog!
Oh, I got you both with the grenade.
Oh, the dog! The dog!
Hello? I'm searching for you.
What? No, wait, yeah, this is kill confirmed, or color war, yeah. So in other words, if you kill somebody with a fucking zombie jammer, you don't get the kill, or you don't get the point.
If you pick it up, you do.
Yeah, if you pick it up, you do, but...
That was a nice battle we had.
Nice clash.
Yeah. Just like, swing, back up, swing, back up.
Oh, my jammer's down! Fuck, 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 the dogs! Oh, god damn it!
Ooh, the dogs.
The dogs, man.
Thank you, dogs. I got a free collar.
Yeah, apparently you saw... Oh, that's bullshit.
Come here.
Aw.
That's out of fuck grenades, anyway.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
The dog
just
respawned out of its dead body.
I like how you hit it next again. You hit it again. Oh, he did respawn out of the body. I just saw it.
He just keeps getting back up.
Yeah, I know, right? What a champ.
You can't kill me.
Fucking dog is a boss, man. All right, that's right. We're doing this again.
It's the god dog.
Time to go to work.
We can do this. Take them by force.
Oh, someone's getting chased. Yeah, come on, dogs. Right, get him, dogs. Get him, dogs. Yeah. Oh, evil came up behind me.
Get off me.
No.
Dogs, why?
I know, right? Steve died by dogs, which is awesome. Okay, but then
I died by dogs.
Wait, who got you then? I got somebody's tag.
Tony
someone
did.
No, someone died by dogs.
Tony just killed me right now.
No, it's I saw somebody die by dogs, and then
what's it mean?
No, because the evil killed me.
Somebody died by dogs.
Yeah, somebody died. I saw it. Yeah, bitch. Oh shit, my jammer's down. No.
Get dogged.
Get dogged. That's gonna be a new saying. Get dogged, yo.
Yeah, I like how you were standing in the middle of them, so I'd be like, oh, just throw my grenade in there.
That's a shitty move, but it happens. Oh, that's
it
you.
Why are you swinging at me?
Hey.
Why are you just standing here?
Your name didn't line up. God damn it, Steve. Oh, the dogs. Oh, the dogs. No. The dogs.
The dogs.
You like dogs? You like dogs?
You no, like wait. Dags.
These aren't even dogs. They're like fucking hyenas and shit.
Yeah. I mean, it is Africa.
Fucking canines.
It is Africa and shit. You know, we're like all white, predominantly white males, you know, killing black people, technically. Oh!
I should have killed you.
God damn it. You know what? I'm going to get banned from fucking YouTube because I did hate speech. That's hate speech.
You are hate speech.
Oh! That's rough.
I'm not being nice next time. Get this.
No, you shouldn't. You shouldn't be. Oh, shit! Oh, I got zombie jammed. No!
Get zombied. Did they get your shit or did they just kill you?
They killed me. Steve killed me. Oh, but dogs are running after Steve right now.
No, they're not.
Oh, I thought you were.
No! You get down there. No escape.
Just take it like a champ.
War going on. Just die. Somebody just threw a grenade at us.
Oh shit.
I don't know where they are though.
Yeah, where are you guys?
Oh, hello.
It crouched for some fucking reason when I dropped down.
I know, I heard it too, what? And then I like turned around and you're crouching.
Oh,
like,
yeah!
I went to go melee attack and it
oh,
crouched.
No! Fucking the crow! The crow! My jammer's down! My
Get
jammer's
crow.
Down! Yeah! You know nothing, Jon Snow, but the crows. Oh, no! Dogs! The dogs! God damn it! Oh, nice clash. Yeah!
Oh, why did it prioritize the dog?
Oh, the crow got me. The crow got me! Fuck you,
it's
crows.
Okay, I got your tags, yo.
Thank you. Prevent that kill.
Word up, homie.
Well, it didn't prevent the kill. You still died.
Prevented the point, though.
Yeah, the point.
Yeah.
It's all about points in this one, man.
We came back with a vengeance on that one.
Ooh, yeah! Actually, I gotta switch out this beer. Thank God I didn't open it yet, man, because that shit be warm as fuck right about now. That's what I think that's one of the things I hate about my apartment is that it's fucking warm as fuck here, so I can't double fist anything.
You need to get an AC unit or something. Objectives
confirmed. Well, my AC's broken.
We'll have the apartment
commence operations.
Yeah, apparently they're behind because apparently a lot of fucking apartment units have a lot of AC units fucking done.
I mean, the alternative is you spend $300 on a portable one.
Yeah. Who? I like how you said that. $300. Really? Who does that shit?
Go where I died. You can find all the grab bags.
My apartment doesn't have AC otherwise.
Oh.
Oh, my apartment doesn't even have ducks.
Whack.
Wah.
No, wrong kind of ducks.
Aflac. Damn, where are you guys? Fuck off.
In your butthole.
Don't you throw shit at me.
You saw that. I thought
it hit me, but somehow it missed. Did you see it?
No, I didn't. God damn it.
I didn't think so. I thought I saw you on the other side of the map, so I'm like, I don't think you saw it.
I saw Steve,
Hello?
But then he... I saw Steve, but he ran away like a bitch. Evil, I haven't seen you yet. Where the hell are you? Oh, there she is. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, the dogs are... What the fuck was happening there? What just happened there?
The dogs are on parade.
There's like four bodies on top of each other and like three dogs.
Sounds hot.
Look how both parties got wiped in the same fucking spot.
Yeah, I know, right?
What the hell was that?
Yeah! Oh shit, you got my jammer down. No!
You're welcome.
Oh yeah, oh the dogs, the dogs! Oh god damn it! The dogs!
Not the dogs! I got your tag, don't worry.
Still though, the dogs.
And then I got dogged.
Yeah, they're after you, bro. Run! Run!
I know.
Run! Yeah, they really are chasing. Oh my god, I just saw the whole map just go after you, bro. Run!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Ah, damn it, Steve. Fuck you.
Leave me alone.
Fucking Barry came at me with a fucking Viking axe. That's a fucking harsh sight. Just seeing Barry come at you. Motherfucking Barry Burton.
Barry Burton. Fucking dogs.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh,
wow,
my god.
You actually outran my attack.
I know. Divide apparently was running mine too. I was chasing her down, but she kept outrunning it.
My jammer down? No, my jammer's good. Okay. Oni, run! There's a dog after you!
Oh, there's everything after me!
Yeah, I see that! Run, bro! Oh my god, you got like six dogs after you! And a crow! And a crow!
Stop running! Just enjoy it.
No, there's like six dogs and a crow after you, Steve! Oh, not Steve. Get it! Run, Oni! Just run!
Leave me alone! This is madness! I feel like I'm being chased by a person, too.
Yeah, Steve is after you. Run, man! Just run!
Get out of the way!
Oh, he got me. Fuck you, Steve.
I got,
thank you!
I think two people.
I killed you, but the dogs got me because I stopped. Damn
this
dogs!
This is a horrible map. What have I done? What have I done?
Running out of time.
Yeah! Yeah, I gotta switch out the beer, man. This beer, I know, is warm as fuck right now.
A little bit more time, we could have won that one.
Nah,
no,
no,
you couldn't
have. No, you couldn't have.
Yeah.
Well, you didn't say the magic word. The dogs, man. No, you know, fuck that stage. We're not doing that stage again. That stage sucked.
That was amazing. What are you talking about?
You had six dogs and one crow after you. I saw it, man, because you ran past me.
There was a couple of villagers coming after me, too.
Wow. That was
nuts. I turned to my camera and saw, like, villagers and dogs, and I'm like, oh, shit. All right.
I don't know about you guys, but I do like Color War because it does make it interesting because you do have to collect the tags.
Yeah, it's not just about kills, so...
It's about getting the tag. Well, yeah, you... Well, I guess if this was regular fucking match, you get XP for the kills, but... Yeah, you can kill 21 people, but if you only get 3 dog tags, that doesn't help your team. Yeah. So... Oh, collars? Dog... Oh, what are we calling it? Collars? Dog tags?
It's Color Wars.
Yeah, I'm so used to fucking Call of Duty, it's... Oh, I hate being a fucking Call of Duty guy. All right.
Yeah, you should stop.
Yeah, I know, right? Alright, so let me just switch out the beer, take a quick piss, and then we'll start again. Probably like 2 minutes.
No.
What are you looking at me for? Don't look at me, cat.
Say something, guys. You guys are quiet, man. What's up?
Something, guys.
That does not count, man.
Your face doesn't count. Too slow.
So...
You know what? If it's okay with you guys, no. Since it's still 2-on-2, should we just get, like, just two random people from the chat if they want to join in?
If there's two random people from the chat.
All right, so apparently I have 9 viewers, which is actually pretty awesome. But, hey, if there's anyone in chat on the PS4, if you guys want to get in on this, we're still doing 2-on-2, but if we could get, like, 2 more people, we'll fucking bring you guys in. So say something real quick. I know there's a delay, so I'm chugging my beer and my vodka energy drink, and we need to do this fast because it's like almost 4 o'clock in the morning for Evil, so she's about to get done soon. Remember, Evil, just tell your hubby I'm only getting to you to get to him. Because technically he can't get mad at you at that. Technically.
Yeah, you don't have 9 viewers.
Oh, it dropped down to 6. Yeah, it just dropped down to 6.
5 of them are moderators.
Oh, damn.
And one of them is me.
Yeah, I gave away... you know what? What was it? I think it was like a month ago I took away your mod status because... Oh, yeah, you kept fucking putting porn shit.
No, it was actually like a week ago or something like that, and you timed me out, and timing me out automatically removes it.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, if you time out a mod, it automatically removes it.
Yeah, I think I did that for a good reason. I'm pretty sure it was a good reason.
And then
so
the next day, you gave it back to me. And then, like, you took it away for some reason I don't even remember.
I'm pretty sure it was a good reason. I'm never wrong.
I don't think it was.
No, I'm never wrong.
I think it was just mad that I was posting links and distracting you from playing the game.
No, it wasn't that. I think you did some porn shit. Knowing you, you did
no,
some
shit. That was before.
Nah, I don't believe it.
Speaking of which,
all right, so
let's see
who's
what I can find to talk at.
Yeah, okay, so it's me and Evil against y'all two, right?
I guess.
Yeah. Evil, you ready to spread some buttholes? Yep. Oh, yeah. You know what? Just to let you guys know, from what I saw, Evil has a bigger dick than I am, and that's saying a lot, because I can fucking cheese wheel that shit.
Here's a picture for you to check out real quick. This shit's fucking hilarious.
Alright, well, if it's porn, you know I gotta ban you again.
It's not porn.
I swear to God, bro. Before Finn. Ah, that's actually good. I like that, man. Ah, that's good. That's good. Because you know why? Because that is a feminism haircut. Yep. Okay. That's good. I like it, man. I like it.
I like it a lot.
I like it a lot. A lot. All right. Wait, wait. So what does it mean small in the village? Because there's no downstairs. Can you not get in the buildings? Or no, you get in the rooftops in this one, right? The small version?
Should be able to, yeah.
No, on the small version, you can get on rooftops. But that doesn't count because we're all using brainers anyway, so...
So it counts. You freaking plunge attack them.
Oh, yeah, because... I don't know why, because apparently if you jump from like a rooftop or if you jump off the edge of a cliff and you press the melee button, if you keep pressing it, apparently you just keep on stomping. Trust me, I know. Fucking Wesker was doing the fucking cha-cha slide stomping for like 4 times in a row. I'm like, what the fuck, yo? Stop it! All right. Really, guy? Really? Really? All right.
Oh, my phone's dying.
Oh, noes. Why?
Because I'm on the stream making sure nobody's being stupid.
Oh, well, thank you for being a mod, maybe? Are you a mod?
I mean, you gave me the freaking sword, so, I mean, I have to be.
The sword of power!
I should ban Steve right now. No links allowed, bro.
Do it. Do it. Fuck it. Why not? Because I'll see...
Nice game warning. That was
the Here's your written warning. Really? What the fuck, yo?
Verbal warning first, and then fucking permanent ban. I was like, oh shit!
Like, it worked! I didn't know I could do that.
Here's a good one. Here's a good image.
Mm. God damn it, Steve.
Urbanovich.
What?
What?
What? What?
Set?
Who? Oh, what the hell? I eat a Big Mac, drink a Dr. Pepper, smoke a pack of Marlboro Reds, then at the end of the day, I shoot myself in the head. I can't die. I don't know why this is happening to me. Please help. What the fuck? That'd actually be an awesome lifestyle.
That
would be an awesome lifestyle. No, that'd be awesome. I don't care what you say.
Fucking word.
All right, guys. Me and Divine... Divine, yeah. Technically... Divine it. No, me and Evo, we're going to put on divine intervention on your assholes. So, guess what? No courtesy reach around because we're going to spread that shit wide. Bite the pillow. We're going in dry, bitches.
I'll talk.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Jammer Buster and Hawkeye.
Seconds before the match actually starts, check out that last one.
It's starting right now. What are you talking about? It's starting.
It's still got time.
No, you got a couple seconds, bro.
It's starting! No! I can't check it. I can't check it.
I think you'll love that one, though.
Was that fucking tank slippers?
Take it by force. Don't you swing at me from way over there.
Like, the thing, if you notice on there, though, there's... On the slippers, there's a little German cross or whatever.
Oh, is that really?
Then how'd you go?
And then someone says, how'd you get away from solution me? For cold feet.
I'm just like, what is happening?
And then another dude commented, mine comfy shoes.
My comfy shoes. Oh, what? Oh, no! No!
Shoved it right in you, bruh.
Oh, no.
It's just the way we like it.
So how's this small leg? Wait. Can you guys get in the building or no? No, I'm in the building. I just spawned in the building.
Zombies,
so.
Leave me alone! Fuck out of bird, get off me!
Oh, but the bird! Get fuck out, bird!
Thank you for saving me from the bird.
He was on my team. I was trying to kill him.
And you saved me from the bird.
You're pathetic. Damn. You're pathetic.
You're the one who died first. You're
fuck
the pathetic
off.
One.
Yeah. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Hey, just take it like champ, man. Take it like the bitch you are. Take it like the bitch you are. Take. Man.
Like, what is that noise?
Oh shit! My jammer's down. My jammer's down. No!
Come at me.
Come at me, bro.
It was a mistake.
I didn't mean it. Oh, damn, you came up behind me. Shit.
I meant it hard. You ran right past me, so, I mean.
Oh, did I? Shh, no. Didn't happen.
No,
I didn't.
Did. I was
no.
watching you run
didn't
past
see it.
Me.
Didn't see it.
Of course not. That's why you died.
Oh, God damn it! I forgot. We got to take the collars.
Whoa there, buddy.
Yeah, take that
shit. You did like a full 360 to get me. That was crazy.
Yeah, because you know what? You were in my target area, bitch.
Yeah, and your character's just like, no.
I know, right?
No escape.
Not this way. Yeah! Die slow to death! Oh shit! Oh no!
Leave my friend alone!
Oh god!
Everyone died in the same area.
No dead body orgy.
You see that? I think my dick is inside of Steve.
See, she totally
should have
just teabagged all three of us at the same time.
Should have.
Oh, the fucking crows, man. The crows are everywhere.
They're everywhere.
Bring it, bitches! Oh, no! Evil's right there! Get him, Evil! Get him!
Damn!
Oh, yeah! Die, bitch!
Das Blut!
Das Hammer! No, wait, Das Axe? Wait, how do you say that? Oh, no! You spawn-killing motherfucker!
You just remain. You have enough time.
Wait, what? Sure. Half a second? Really? Really? Yep. I didn't even move from my spawn point, bitch.
I don't know how I hit you with that, but I'll take it.
You what? Could have moved from the spawn point, but you chose to throw a grenade instantly.
Yeah, throw grenades, sure. Bitch.
As soon as you throw a grenade, you're in the match, bro.
Oh, nice counter,
get
Oni.
Ducked.
Get wrecked, son!
Poor Babby.
Oh, Evil! Oh, we lost it! No! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Ah, come on! Double T fuck, mate.
Don't worry, Steve. You know what, Steve? I noticed in the past several rounds, whoever you're partnered with is definitely carrying you.
In some aspects, yeah.
I carry your ass too when we played.
Hey, bitch. At least I held my own.
It depends on the whole situation,
I guess.
You know?
Situational, brah.
Oh, shit. My jammer's down. Fuck!
Coming towards you.
No, not me.
Oh, damn it! Fuck you.
You would.
Man, you're not my type, bro.
But I can be.
What? Wait, how you gonna change?
Like, what?
Wait, well, no, wait. How you gonna change for somebody? You know what? I don't like you anymore.
Stop that.
Ah, spawn killing bitch.
No, you threw a grenade. You're in the game.
What? No, that doesn't count.
That totally counts. And that zombie can just stop punching me.
You know what? We need stages with dogs. We need dogs.
We do. But you were too scared to play the village again. You're like, no, it's too
crazy.
Well,
I forgot the fucking... Oh, I had the fucking gun. Shit. What did I do?
Did you just shoot somebody?
Yeah.
Yeah, he got me anyway.
You
yeah.
Just spawned.
I just spawned.
And didn't have time.
Yeah, I didn't have time to switch over. Oh.
Oh, the freaking zombies. They got me good.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. It just all piled on
wait,
me.
Wait.
It's like, well, not much I can
what
do
the fuck
this.
Just happened there? I clashed with somebody, but then they just left. What?
They didn't want to play with you anymore.
Apparently.
I like how I killed you through a zombie.
Target eliminated. Fuck off, bitch! Yeah! Double kill! Yeah! Oh, no, it is a bird!
Double kill.
Yeah, no, yeah. The bird got you, and then he tried to get me, too. Fucking A. Fuck birds.
Bird's gonna get, evil.
That bird's freaking brutal.
I know, right?
Starts pecking everybody.
That bird was fucking... I'm gonna name him Daryl. That bird had a fucking kill count. How often does that happen? That bird has a kill count.
Yeah.
Wow. Again, I dropped out of a window, and this dude just started going for me.
Oh, shit, my jammer's down. No!
Swiggity swooty.
Coming for that booty. Oh, God. One more hit from the zombie and I'm down. Fuck off! Oh, the zombie got me! No!
Thanks for the call.
Did you get the two that I dropped? Good.
No!
All the zombies are looking in a building for some reason. I wonder why. Hello?
Harrow! Oh, Harrow!
Oh, Harrow, guy!
Damn it! Oh, man, we lost too much. What? Ah.
I know, you turned around at the last second. And then he just kept running from you, so you didn't have any teammate.
Oh, well, it was too late. It was too late, bro. It was too late.
Nope, you're just a bad teammate.
Oh, my God.
You let her die. It's on you.
Oh, God, why did I target the zombie first? No! He was right there! Oh, God damn it! Why
you
is
my jammer. You're
you know
gonna
what?
Pay.
I don't know why the zombies are priority target compared to the fucking You guys notice that shit
they're
too?
The biggest threat, obviously.
Apparently. God damn it, Oni!
Damn.
Oh.
I'm
damn.
Hard to kill, yo.
But I like how the fucking zombies are fucking priority target compared to the other fucking players.
True.
Ah.
Round one.
I guess that's the downside to having, like, a super awesome weapon that, like, instant kills people.
Yeah, that actually is true. So, you better believe.
It's way more powerful than fucking, like, the guns and shit. It's like, what the fuck?
Yeah,
you
but that.
Believe.
Yeah, but I do agree. That is the downside. You priority target the fucking zombies, dogs, and whatever. Come
Take
on, Evil.
Force.
Come on, Evil. We got this. We got this, Evil.
Got this.
Maybe. We'll see.
It's just me. I'm easy to kill.
Really? I'm surrounded by zombie jammers. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. We'll go down together.
Yes.
We'll go down together, bitch.
Come over to where I died, Steve. There you go.
Sweet. Yeah, when you said that, that let me know to go pick up your tag and his tag.
Aw, that's bullshit.
Oh, it wasn't... Ah, fucking weapon switch.
Oh, the fucking... No! Fucking crow.
Shotgunned. Get zombied. Right in the back.
Yeah, get wrecked, son. Oh, why is that slow death? Oh, again? Why again? Again? Oh, this looks like a weird gay porno with our legs like that.
Get
it, Evil. Thank you, Evil. Get the tags. Get him, Evil. Oh, she's like, yep, I seen gay pornos and it looks
Except
just like
she
that.
She didn't get them, so I just picked them up.
Oh, what the fuck?
I think you picked up his, but you didn't pick up mine. Cause, I mean, I still got a point when I went over there.
Yeah! Get through! Aw! No! No!
Zombie just messed you up!
Yeah, he
You're
saw
welcome.
That! That's bullshit!
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's the old dude with the beard. Really? Get that dog tag! Get the dog tag!
Oh shit! My guts, I need those.
Damn it! Damn it, Steve! I couldn't do it! I had to switch my gun!
I just came up and axed you. That was amazing. The zombie's like, nope!
Yeah, the fucking zombies and their axes. Fucking whores. What? Aw, oh, you fucking suck! Get out of there, Evil!
Oh,
get out!
God,
oh, God! Too many zombies! And...
It was just like pure zombies.
Yeah, somebody's touched me where I pee. What the fuck?
Is it me? Let me know if it's me.
Probably.
Is it me?
Is it me? Because I would like that very much.
If it's not, it's gonna be.
Yeah! Oh no! The long animation! Oh, the animation sucks!
Ow, fucking zombie! I killed both of you, and the zombie's like, nope!
Oh God, the fucking zombies, man. Actually, these I do have to admit, these zombies are a little bit more aggressive.
Are you trying to throw up on something? Don't mind.
I'm down a teammate. This is not fair.
What do you mean?
He's messing with his cat.
Ah, you and your fucking cat. Get him, Evil! Get him, Evil! Oh, you're in the jabber! Get out of there, Evil! Get out!
Nah, just chill. You good? You good?
Yeah, I came up just in time to collect everything.
Yeah.
Oh, you bastard. You gotta be that guy. You gotta be that guy.
Yep.
Wait, what the fuck? I just spawned in an area I can't get out of. What? Wait. No.
What do you mean?
That's kind of weird.
See you right there.
Well, I found out eventually.
You just threw a fucking grenade at my ass.
Target eliminated.
I'm trapped in a building, yet I can throw a grenade.
Oh. Damn it.
Hi.
Hi. What's up? Oh, you wanna go, bro? You wanna go? You wanna throw it down? You wanna throw it down? Did I just hear a microaggression?
What?
Not bad. Ooh, alright. So I know it's 4 o'clock in the morning for Evil. Evil, how much time you got left before you just want to get some sleep?
One more again?
Yeah. Which reminds me, I do have to make a part 3. I haven't made a part 3 yet. It's time to stop the YouTube stream. So, yeah. Everyone, take a little couple minute break. I'm going to fucking separate it right now. Alright, so if you're on YouTube or if you're watching this, stay tuned for part 3. I'm going to actually drink a little bit faster because I don't feel it yet. And this is actually bad news because that means my tolerance is a little bit higher now, apparently. That sucks!
Bad news, Bears.
Well, that means alcohol is getting expensive.